We're Philip and Lynn Jones, and we first got involved with NRCS 2005 with the EQIP program. And we had, I believe it was 1,000 trees planted.
Yeah, we did 1,000.
In 2006 after a stand replacement fire here on our property. We started with the planting of 1,000 trees, and that worked out really well. We did subcontract that out.
After that, they were so helpful in letting us know how many trees per acre there were, how many we had to cut per acre, and then what to leave. What was really a good stand of a lodgepole? What was a bad tree that you wouldn't want to leave?
You didn't cut it short enough?
Sure.
Maybe not.
We were also instructed to make some wildlife habitat brush piles for snowshoe hares in an effort to help with the lynx recovery. So we did that as well. And we left a few small areas, 30 to 40 feet diameter, untouched as little wildlife habitat. Our expectations as far as the NRCS, we were really looking for the structure and the leadership and the guidance so that we didn't just kind of take off on our own and make a mess of things or not do something that was out of alignment with our goals.
The financial incentive was also important.
That had a lot to do with it.
Yeah, it was financial incentive to get those trees planted and to have somebody else do the planting. And then also, even though I doubt we've made a dollar an hour doing all the hand cutting of the trees, there's something that at least there is some payment back for doing all this cutting and thinning.